Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing. Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and boy, do I have a Let's Play stream for you. It's going to be Mafia 2, part of the DLC Joe's Adventures. Now, I get to play as Joe Barbaro, and the main story is connected, in which it's told from the perspective and from the point of view of Joe Barbaro, Vito Scaletta's right-hand man and close friend, in which he is trying to find out who snitched on him, because if you recall in the main storyline of Mafia 2, Vito Scaletta gets arrested by federal authorities for his part in the trafficking and theft of fuel ration stamps. And it's up to Joe Barbaro to go digging around to find out who snitched. So if you are new to this channel, consider following, liking, and subscribing to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming for whenever I go stream on Twitch with replays on YouTube. With all that said, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, Joe's Adventures, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go.
What the hell?
No, no, fuck!
Everything all right, baby?
This is Freddy's.
It's Joe. Henry there.
Hey, Joe. Nah, Henry ain't here.
Shit.
But Luca's looking for you. Hold on a sec.
Barbaro, where the hell are you?
I'm home. Listen, Vito just got pinched. That's why I...
Already? Shit. All right, shut your mouth and listen. You remember that thing that Vito did with the gas stamps, right? We just heard that somebody decided to squeal.
Who was it?
Some guy who works at the gas station in your neighborhood.
I'll kill the fuck.
No, you won't. You're just gonna send him a message, for now. Let him know who he's fucking with. He ends up in a wheelchair, fine. But don't kill the guy. That's heat we don't need. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
You better. Come by the bar when you're done.
Fuck! God damn it. Where the fuck are my pants?
So we're off and running. As you just heard, Vito Scaletta has just been picked up by the feds for his part in the theft and trafficking of gas ration stamps. So now, I, as Joe Barbaro, has to go and find out who snitched.
I heard you last night with that floozy. I ought to call the cops.
You're just jealous.
Ugh! In your dreams, pal.
You know what I do to snitches, lady?
What the hell's the matter with people?
I didn't do anything to you!
That was an accident. How do I disarm? Okay, yeah. It's been a minute since I played the main storyline of this game. Oh, it's so fast. Eh. and for copyright reasons, I turned off the radio. Because it has licensed music and I'm not trying to get copyright strikes. You know me.
Worse than a bumper car.
I have to say the vehicle handling is pretty good. It's pretty tight. So of course I'm gonna stream for 3 hours. Now, this is a short DLC, so I'm thinking over the course of 3 days, this DLC will be complete. And usually certain DLCs are short, are typically shorter than the main storyline of most video games. Even games that came out like 10, 15, or 20 years ago. Which puts Mafia II originally. Even though there's a definitive edition, even though I'm actually playing the classic edition as you are watching right now. Don't want to draw any attention to the cops now. Let's go get the squealer. Let's get the squealer. Hey, you snitchy motherfucker. I just fired around. You ought to be scared of me.
We need to talk.
Sound good to you? Ah, shit! Oh, man, you little fuck!
Gonna kill this little prick.
Can't you stake his beak like a man? Try this again.
It wasn't me. I swear I will stand. Please, please, it wasn't me.
I didn't say nothing to nobody. You gotta believe me. It was Stan. He's the one who brought the stamps, I swear.
Sorry, pal. I heard that one.
I ain't lying. It was Stan who told the cops, not me. I swear. Please, please.
All right, let's pretend I believe you. Where's Stan right now?
His shift just ended. He's heading straight to the train station, catching the 5 o'clock to Brooklyn. Ain't coming back till he has to testify.
You know what's gonna happen if you're lying to me.
Trigger button is the brake.
Oh, shit.
Got some nut job here shooting a gun.
Freeze!
Suspect Don't is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
No time to stop. Another day, another trip to the body shop. Let's restart it. After this, there's two additional DLCs with Mafia II that came with the Classic Edition originally, and I assume they're with the Definitive Edition. Another day, another trip to the body shop.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
That's what I was about to think.
10-4.
I just sped right in front of a car. Fuck him.
Copy that.
Lost time again.
Drop the weapon on me. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Hey, Stan! Where you going?
Shit!
Yeah, Stan. I just want to talk. You're starting to piss me off. Guy's a fucking circus freak.
Gonna kill this prick.
Circus freak.
Gonna kill.
That's bullshit.
I just want to talk. You're starting to piss me off. Guy's a fucking circus freak.
Oh, this fucking running.
Bullshit.
Stan, I just want to talk. You're starting to piss me off. This guy's a fucking circus freak. Oh, this fucking running. I just want to talk. You're starting to piss me off. This guy's a fucking circus.
Well, this is a pleasure right here.
Gonna kill this prick. Gonna kill this prick.
Sick of this shit.
Stan, I just want to talk. You're starting to piss me off. You guys are fucking circus freak.
Well, this is a pleasure, right?
Oh, he's fucking running. Gonna kill this prick.
Stop, you little shit.
Hey! Watch where you're going!
Watch it now!
All run out, aren't you? Fuckface. You ain't getting in the car. You better not.
I want you to listen real careful, Stan. Leave town tonight, and you ain't gonna come back.
Fine, but it ain't gonna make a difference.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
You got yourself 9 good fingers left. Wanna make it 8?
Somebody else. Somebody who knows about a lot more than just the OPA robbery. DA says he's gonna take down everybody. The DA's gunning for you. He's gonna take down your whole operation.
Who is this guy?
No idea. Oh! I heard the cops. The cops are keeping him safe somewhere. Guess I wasn't important enough for that.
You're not. Remember that. Now get your ass up. You got a train to catch. Mother won't even recognize.
You better shut up and fight, sonny.
Hey, you two, stop it right now. Settle your problems somewhere else.
Fucking nose job.
Phone here. Get away from the phone, man.
You ready?
Hey, you two, stop it right now.
Am I in your way?
Settle your problems somewhere else.
Finally. That would have been a dime or a nickel.
This is Freddy's.
Joe, let me talk to Luca.
Sure. Hold on. He's right here. It's Barbaro.
Joe, it done yet?
Yeah, but there's somebody else.
What do you mean?
The Grease Monkey said the DA's got somebody else. Somebody who's gonna take out the whole operation.
Fucking Mazzio. He knew it.
Who the hell's that?
Richie Mazzio. They picked him up last month. Guy's a retard, but he could put us all away. Fuck! All right, listen. You're gonna find out where they're keeping him. I don't care how. When you do, you make sure you don't talk to nobody ever again. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. So did you hear from Vito?
Just worry about Mazio. We'll take care of Vito.
That's what worries me.
Hey, Pally. What's going on?
Fill her up, pal.
Sure thing, pal. Got everything?
Thank you.
See ya!
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
Roger that.
Oh, piglet.
Some idiot just drove into us. We're bringing him in.
Copy that.
What's the matter with you? Somebody shitting your cornflakes this morning?
Yeah, the captain, when he put me on babysitting duty.
Take that up with the DA, pal. Star witnesses ain't too easy to come by. Besides, I could think of a lot worse than playing cards with the fellas all night.
All I'm saying is, I got better things to do than babysit some wise guy stool pigeon.
All right, come on, just spill the beans already.
You know what? Maybe you'll get lucky and a truckload of wise guys will show up, shoot the place up good.
You really know how to cheer a guy up, you know that?
Yeah, don't mention it.
Now I'm doing the tail, of course. Tailing the detectives to the safe house where they've got the snitch. Okay, here's the horn. So far, I haven't aroused any suspicion. That's a good thing.
Here, I brought you some coffee.
Ah, thanks. I'm freezing my balls off out here.
I told you to dress warm, didn't I?
Hey, I'm wearing the same damn thing as you. It's just that I'm standing out here, while the canaries in there are all nice and warm.
God bless the
Bingo.
Criminal justice.
take that.
Let's not alert the protective detail.
Station.
Nah. How about you?
Yeah, me and O'Malley threw a few back last night.
Weren't you on duty last night?
Yeah. What are we, back in Prohibition? Besides, what's the use of a badge if you can't abuse it once in a while?
I'm not gonna argue with you there.
All right, I'm gonna go check in. See you.
Sneaking undetected as possible.
Okay, there's an enemy right there.
Hey, that reminds me. You got that, $20 you owe me?
Nah, I ain't got enough. Can you wait till payday?
That's funny. That's what you said last time.
Yeah, well, I had a few last week, but you was on vacation.
I was on vacation, so you spent my money with you. Remind me to try that one on the Shylock.
Hey, it's not like I meant to. I was out with this broad.
So you used my 20 smackers to get into some things bloomers?
Yeah. A lousy bitch stole it from me. You believe that?
Nice one. Some cop you up.
Hey, she... Well, you know, she distracted me.
And, how'd she do that, policeman of the year?
Well, he was out in the back of the Black Dog. You know that place?
You mean that dive in Southport? Wait. This broad's name wasn't Brenda by any chance, was it?
And, what if it was?
I'm, just curious. Let's hear the rest of your story.
Wait, what if it was? Come on, you know her or something?
Finish telling your story, then I'll tell you mine.
Well, me and this broad...
Brenda.
Me and this broad Brenda, well, we were making out our back.
So, was she a good kisser?
You gonna let me tell this story or what?
Sure, sorry. Go ahead, Casanova.
Anyway, so next thing I know, she drops my pants. Right there. Just pulls them right off and tosses them away. I'm freezing my ass off, but, you know.
Yeah, I get the picture, so then what?
So then she tells me she's gotta use the ladies' room to just wait right there for me. And she runs back inside.
And how long did you wait for her?
Till some old lady come by, saw me there in my drawers, and said she was calling the cops.
Oh,
all right, so then I pick up my pants, and guess what? Wallet's gone.
And the lovely Brenda?
Vanished into thin air. All right, your turn. Spill the beans, buddy.
Well, you see, I went to school with Brenda.
You're kidding me.
You betcha. Star quarterback. Threw before touchdowns in one game.
Whoa. What?
Glenn Backman, a.k.a. Grandpa. Brilliant drag queen in Southport.
Speaking of that, why the hell aren't the feds taking care of this?
Fuck if I know. What am I, the chief police over here?
More like Chief Retard.
You know what's worse than that? You're married to the girl who's fucking Chief Retard.
Yeah. Like dropping a pickle into the Grand Canyon, ain't it? And the Grand Canyon burns.
If this asshole gets away, I'm fucked. If this asshole gets away, I'm fucked. If this asshole gets away, I'm fucked.
Thank you.
off.
In a bumper box. Now back to Fred.
Bye bye, asshole. Meanwhile, back at Freddy's.
You want to argue with the boss, Henry? Huh? I didn't think so. You just worry about that leg of yours. All right, I'll see you. Well?
It's done.
All right, good job.
So, what's happening with Vito?
We got him the best lawyer in town. He'll be out in no time.
For your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years in a federal penitentiary.
Shit!
Fuck! What the hell? You said he was gonna get off.
First of all, lower your fucking voice. Second, we'll talk about it tomorrow. Not now.
Vito was betrayed, obviously.
And come back in the morning, you understand?
Yeah, whatever.
Dumb son of a bitch.
Who the hell is this now? Yeah.
Joe, listen to me.
Henry, you hear what happened to Vito? That little cocksucker said he was gonna take care of everything, and then
Joe,
he goes...
Joe, shut your mouth and listen to me. Look, I'm sorry about Vito. There was nothing I can do. But you gotta listen. You just made Lucas' hit list.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means they're gonna kill you.
That's how it happens, Joe. You must have pissed them off good. You probably got about 5 minutes before the guys show up.
Yeah? Let them come. What the hell do I care?
Oh, what are you gonna do, tough guy? Kill him? And then what do you think's gonna happen tomorrow? Look, you got two choices. You can either skip town, or you can stay and die.
And hey, Joe, what you did for me at the distillery, we're even now.
5 years later.
That means 1950.
You got some balls coming back here.
Hey! Look at this guy. Jeez, you ain't changed a bit. What the hell are you wearing,
though? What, you mean my disguise?
Yeah, it's about as subtle as a kick in the nuts.
All right, all right. So how's my place?
Like I told you on the phone, it's just like you left it. Here's the keys.
Nice, and how about that job we talked about?
Don't worry, I got more than enough work for both of us these days.
I might have to turn off all the music.
You want a lift?
Nah, thanks. Think I'll grab my own.
Son of a bitch. Got an achievement. Check your map to see all available missions. Each letter represents a different quest giver. Complete these missions and the story will progress. I'm gonna turn off all the music. Not taking any fucking chances. $1,000. How much money I got? 1,500. I don't like these threads. Welcome back to civilization, buddy. When you were having fun in the South, I took care of your apartment and other stuff. I left a car for you outside the station so you can drive around and see what's new. Just keep a low profile. 5 years is still not long enough for some people to forget what you've done. When you're done sightseeing, you can get back to work. I'm sure the people around here who might have some interesting jobs for you. Get the car and get rolling. The bonus timer is on the top right corner of the screen. The quicker you finish this mission, the more bonus points you'll get. If you run out of time, you'll fail the mission. Oh, hello.
Hey, tons of fun. Where you going?
What's the matter?
Yeah, you forgot to pay the toll. That'll be $5.
Wrong guy? Wrong
day. Yeah, well, how about 10 knuckles?
You ready for a free fucking nose job?
Is that supposed to scare me?
Your own mother won't even recognize you.
Give it your best shot, asshole.
Go fuck them guys. Yeah. Hey, douchebag. In a fight? goes the ride. We'll take the Schubert.
Oh, son of a...
Beat your ass.
Hey, tons of fun. Where you going? Yeah, you forgot to pay the toll. That'll be $5.
Wrong guy? Oh, yeah, well, how about five licks? Bitch. Get your ass up. Ooh, world stop.
Hope that was worth $5.
I hope he's in a better place now.
Yeah,
hell.
Get your ass up. Try to achieve the best possible score in each mission. You can kill enemies, destroy cars, or drive at high speeds. The better you perform, the better score will be on the leaderboards. The highest rank is S. The lowest rank is D. Good score. Remember, You can use your apartments in the city anytime you want. Each apartment has a garage where you can park your cars. The garages are shared among all apartments. Check the map screen for the location of all your apartments. Let's get out of these duds. Going out of business.
Hey, Joe. Had to call in a favor to get this... to get you this, so don't fuck it up. We got this thing going on with Derek. Hot cars and shit. Should be a lot of dough in it for all of us. But we gotta get rid of the competition first. Couple little punks, too stupid to know who they dealing with. Set up shop in some warehouse in Millville. You get down there and light the place up good. Take them out of business and we'll take care of you. Poor sons of bitches won't know what hit them.
Get down to the warehouse in Millville and take out the competition. Destroy the cars in Millville. In the Millville garage.
In pursuit of a hit and run driver. Roger that.
Fucking room. Yeah, give me that 38, I'll take it. Give me that strap. Uh-oh. Not so welcoming committee.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Copy that.
Whoa! You hit my car!
That I did. What you gonna do about it?
Thank you.
Let's just cut to the chase, huh, fellas?
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
If you like what you see, let me know. Anything else I can do for you? Did you feel the lining? That's real silk.
Buy some more outfits.
Take care and cup.
Go get some munitions.
You looking for something special? I loaded these myself in the back. Here you go.
Well, you can shop here anytime.
Don't be a dumb.
Thank you. Oh, look at the money. Got my money back and then some.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
They saw me.
Roger that. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. 10-4. Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole!
Fuck!
Roger that.
Talk about this guy.
Shit! Take that, piglet.
You ain't even gonna make it to court! Come on, pal! Let's go!
Jesus Christ!
Is he like a shotgun today? Ooh.
Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Two birds and one stone. Is that all you got, piglet? So long, piglet.
Back to the station.
Skunk in the trunk.
Joe, I'm in big fucking trouble here. I hit some guy. I mean, some crazy fuck just jumped in front of my cab this morning. He came out of nowhere. He had to be like a drunk or something. The fucker's dead, Joe. The cops will never believe it was an accident. You gotta help me. I don't think nobody was looking, so I shoved his body in the trunk. You gotta do something with it fast.
Take care of the body in Marty's cab before he gets arrested.
Code green, back to the station.
Another day, another trip to the body shop.
Just dump the car into Bruski's scrap yard. It's gonna be a one long drive.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
People gotta learn how to drive.
Ain't no stopping.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
Oh, shit!
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Copy that.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized. Green, back to the station. Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized. Jesus!
Damn.
Guess I'll pay off this bribe first. Gotta find a payphone.
Another day, another trip to the body shop.
All units, code green, back to the station.
Sergeant D'Amato speaking.
Hey, it's Joe Barbaro. Call off the dogs. I'll make it worth your while.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
Code green, back to the station.
Shit.
Stay right where you are.
Here, if this ain't enough, I'll send you a check.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. 10-4. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Roger that.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized. Units, code green, back to the station. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
10-4.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Copy that. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Jesus!
10-4.
Trip to the body.
integrity, do you?
Be right back. Okay, last 15 minutes of the stream. I'm gonna cruise around the city. Oh, let's go visit Henry. Hardware Henry. Hardware Harry, I mean. Let's go visit him.
Are you looking to buy a gun, or you just need some ammo?
And then some.
You need some repairs? If you don't...
Thank you.
It's me, Joe.
Oops, didn't mean to show that. Good golly.
The Thompson submachine gun. If it was good enough for the big guys, then it's good enough for you. Am I right? Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
Yeah, I'm literally buying the whole store here. So much so that I'm running out of bread.
An excellent weapon.
Off we go. I'm gonna go find a safe house. I'm about to get ready to conclude the stream. I'll be back on tomorrow, like about 3 Eastern.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Oh yeah, you want to get
Roger that.
For speeding. I'm in a hurry, man. Oh, fucking pin it. I don't. Maybe I do.
You're gonna kill somebody you keep driving that way.
Oh,
I'm gonna find you.
You're a cinch for policeman of the year after this one.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
And that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Joe's Adventures DLC. I'll be back tomorrow about 3 p.m. Eastern on the 9-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please stay safe.